To remove the motherboard, first remove the cable cover, the stand, the rear cover, the fan assembly, the cable pocket, the rear I/O bracket, the hard drive cage, and the optical drive. Remove system memory, the wireless LAN board, an M.2 drive if installed in the unit, the heatsink, and the CPU from the motherboard. When removing the CPU, install a socket cover on the load plate window before replacing the load plate over the socket. Detach all system connectors to the motherboard. Remove the 9 Torx 15 screws securing the motherboard to the base pan in the order indicated by the stencils on the motherboard. Carefully tip up the top edge of the motherboard and lift the motherboard off of the PC. Place the motherboard in an anti-static bag. The motherboard USB ports on the bottom of the motherboard align under a small metal tab on the PC. To replace the motherboard, carefully align the USB ports under the tab and place the motherboard down onto its standoffs, clearing any connectors away from the sides of the board. Replace the 9 Torx 15 screws to secure the motherboard to the base pan in the order indicated by the stencils on the motherboard. Reattach all system connectors to the board.